I was diagnosed with cancer over 2 years ago and was told I only had a few months to live. And they allowed me to come into Lindsey Lodge to see what they could do for me for a little while.
Because I know in a hospice we do make a real difference, and we can care for people how they should be cared for, that we can give them the best and what they deserve towards the end of their life.
To celebrate 26 years of specialist care at Lindsey Lodge, we're inviting everyone to join your charity lottery to help us fund the equivalent of 4 nurses for a year. To achieve this, we need 2,000 people to sign up across North Lincolnshire. That's just 500 new players for each nurse. Why not be one of those people?
The inpatient unit couldn't function without the fundraisers, and they couldn't function without the volunteers, who couldn't function without the catering staff. It's all one big, massive team, and we all support each other.
Without supporters of the hospice just wouldn't be here.
But yeah, the lottery, you know, the money that comes in from that helps us to look after patients and their families and to keep doing that in the future.
Your charity lottery costs just £1 per week and provides 82 cash prizes every Friday, including a rollover prize of up to £10,000. You never know, you might get a hole in one.
You can make a real difference by supporting the lottery and supporting the nurses here at Lindsey Lodge Hospice.
So be a team player, play the game, and provide a nurse.